I told this team, I said, listen, I'm gonna slide behind him like a ninja, and it's gonna be my turn this time to get him.
This guy was my father's favorite fighter, and I was like, I grew up watching his fights. You know, it's honor to stay with him here, and you know, it's my pleasure, bro. My pleasure. How you feel now? You good, champ?
I feel fantastic, and man, listen to me, you're as close as a perfect fighter that anybody can be. Perfect career, undefeated. You finish your career on top of your game, and for that, man, it's never been done, and it's amazing. It's all to your honor, man, my friend.
Thank you so much.